So settling into the seat. Settling into the body. Sensing our body on the ground and on the seat. These touch points, whatever the body's touching. Physical connections. Just noticing how we're holding ourselves. Are we leaning a certain direction? Are we bracing or holding on different parts of the body? So we're not trying to judge things to be good or bad, right or wrong. Just noticing how we're holding ourselves. Can we invite a sense of ease? Maybe a sense of softening. With this gentle awareness of our physical body. Maybe a sense of caring, curiosity. Or deeper layers. Emotion. Sensations around the body. Caring, curiosity for what we can feel. Around our belly, our chest, our head. As we breathe in and out. This gentle awareness of this experience. Noticing how this experience keeps changing. Opening to each new experience as it unfolds. Opening our senses. Opening our senses. Breathing in the whole body. Breathing out. This energy being awake and aware. And may we bring the same quality of gentle awareness to our experience for the rest of the day. Maybe taking a deep breath or two. Softening any parts of the body that feel a little tight. Wiggling the fingers or the toes. And slowly opening the eyes whenever you're ready.